show, I was approached by the production house, Dashmi Production. And the moment I came to know this Mallar Rao's character, I was like very happy, super excited. I didn't ask about whether it's a central character. Normally, yes, by God's grace, I always get the central character to play in serials and this. But I never asked much because later on I came to know it's the unique relationship that they're going to portray of Ahilya by the father-in-law and the daughter-in-law. That's going to be the USP of the show, which made me more excited. Though I have read about Mallar Rao Holkar, that was long back in my school days and all. Very superficial, you know what I mean? Really, you know, take on this head on. But then, because of our Wiki and Google, I could just took a glance on whatever was mentioned about him and the dynasty and the hierarchy and overall. So I was completely glued to this character. Maybe he is like, he's the king, he's the subedar. The one generation knows, many generations know, but today's generation, I'm not so sure whether they know about him or not. Yeah, that's, I think Sony TV has taken up a great, project where for this generation and for years to come, people will be aware of what Ahilya Bai Holkar and Mallar Rao Holkar have done in the past for us to live in present very peacefully, you know. Some decisions that they have taken, the patriarchal decisions which were there, the norms which were there, which were so hard for people to survive then, those have been like nullified and, you know, overall they have taken up those things in that era. And he was a visionary. Yeah. So, yeah, I mean, overall, like every day when I shoot for this, every day it's not like, yeah, aaj kya kya hai. Every day it's very exciting because new scenes are coming. The screenplay is something which is very unique. And the relationship, as I said, father-in-law and daughter-in-law, which has never been shown, if I'm not wrong, on any visual format. But as of what I know, nobody has, you know, got into this relationship. So this is going to be very unique on the visual. I would relate to all my births. I don't know which birth I'm living in now, but in all my births, I would relate to this, you know, going against Sati tradition and whatever women were told to do and were always been subdued and not. See, earlier, as I always mention, there was this phrase which we all know, that behind every successful man, there's a woman. But this phase came when women were all subjected at home. This was long back. But through this show, it's like Mallar Rao's vision towards Ahilya, that as a child, he could understand, he could gauge things that she will be one day a big boon to us, a country and to the world. And he spearheaded the cause of giving her that outlet. You take up the tasks, you know, you do the social work, you help people around. No, I wasn't apprehensive by any means, because I knew the production house will take care of it, and they did take good care of us, and they are taking good care of us, and all the precautionary measures are there wherever it's needed to be, like the medical staff is there, sanitizers are there, the masks are there, all the technicians and the staff and the workers, they are wearing the masks and all. But we as actors can't. I mean, content is a good word that you use. Yes, I am content. But looking forward to be doing some good work like what I'm doing currently, like a historical figure, Mallar Rao Holkar, because I know this character will definitely mark an impression to all the youngsters and all the generations of all ages, for sure. So, yes, I'm step by step I'm going. As I said, I don't have a godfather. I don't have a mentor. So this line may make you a star in a day, may make you a star in years to come, or may make you a good actor as a recognized actor. So I'm waiting. I have always been appreciated by God's grace as an actor with whatever work I have done in my kitty. So I'm waiting for other projects also. Yes, very much. That's what I mean. Patience is virtue, they say, right? And I had been waiting for a long time for this kind of a character to come. When Bahubali came, I thought, yeah, why was not being a part of Rajamouli's great mega film? Because my personality, my voice, people say around me that you should be doing, you know, historical characters, or, you know, of that era. सो इन सम वे इवन द हार्ट्स ऑफ हार्ट इवन आई यूज्ड टू फील यार कब मिलेगा ऐसा चांस एंड ये मिला मुझे एंड आई टुक इट विद माय हैंड्स यू नो आई रिसीव्ड इट वेरी ग्लीफुली एंड आई एम प्लेइंग दैट पार्ट एंड पीपल आर लविंग इट आई गेस It was absolutely a learning experience. Yeah, as an individual, you never know, you don't know when you are confined to your own family and to your own world. But when you are exposed to somebody else, like you are staying with someone whom you don't know in a one confined state, room rather, then things may go, you know, which you are not expecting to, and then the frictions happen or whatever it can happen.
Okay.
So it's always a gradual learning experience. As a human, you evolve, you know, in various ways. You may evolve being an adventurous guy, being a mountaineer, or maybe on the glaciers, or maybe you're a scuba diver, or maybe you are a guy who have explored your life through being at home only in a cozy environment. With people around you who are compatible to you, but there are people in the cozy environment who are not compatible to you. So that is again a learning experience, I guess. So that's See, initial days, if I would have to say, then I had a very humble beginning. My family came from a very humble background. So I had done NCC, I had done this paramilitary training. Okay, and I was trying to pursue my career in defense as like my elder brother.
Okay.
It's a long story. If I have to cut it short, then a friend of mine asked me, why don't you approve? Because there was this RK presentation film, Paramvir Chakra, way back in 95, which was got released. So why don't you approach that, go and show yourself? I said, but I don't know anybody there. So he said, you should go and try because I've seen your acting in theaters and all. And he was my witness to all my, you know, school and college days of that film. So he told me, you should go and just meet them because you have done your military training and this. So I went there. The first thing they liked about me was my voice there, the first day. And they said, ki, whenever you get a chance, you keep coming to RK Studios. So I took it very positively, not knowing what character I'm getting or whether I'll be working, being a part or not. Because this was Raj Kapoor's dream project, which was brought into picture by Ashok Kaul and Randhir Kapoor had introduced us in that, you know, in the industry. So, but that film commercially wasn't that success. Getting that film took me 2 years. After the film got released, because it was not a success commercially, then the whole actual struggle, the core struggle started. Main subah uthta tha, I never used to know where I am going, what I am doing the whole day, how I am going to pass my time, whom all I am going to meet. As I said, I don't have a mentor. Still date, I don't have. I don't know. But then, through that film, I got another film. That film again didn't do good. Again, some one character like Puneet Sir, he was doing a serial for Jay Star Plus, Jay Mata Ki, with Hema Malini being the central protagonist. So he said, why don't you play Vishnu for my scene? I've seen it. He was there in the second film. He liked my work. Jitendra approached me during Dharma Karma, my second film. He said, why don't you do serials? So this is how I started getting work. One back to back, you know, one after the other. The work got me work later on.
Yeah.
And this is how I'm surviving till date. Without a manager, without a mentor. It's only the God who is there with me. I think I would thank myself that I went through this phase also. And that also for a very long phase. As you rightly said, the frustrations, the anguish, the not knowing, uncertainty, you know, the struggle. Whom I am meeting, whether that meeting will be worth, you know, happening with that project or not. But I'm glad that I went through all these emotions. So, because my young age went in this struggle for a very long time, I know what emotions are. I have become very compassionate, or maybe all those other aspects to this, you know, synonym and we say antonym. So the other part I could understand of other people. And so while portraying a character, getting those kind of right emotions at the right time, this has helped me, this whole phase. Everything you have to learn only, keep on learning. With your interview also, I might learn something, you know, and put into my character somewhere or the other. So every second you have to keep, the doors, you should be keeping it open all the way. Never you should say, it's like I've learned my skills and I'm okay now. For this character also, when I was approached, I did my horse riding, though I knew it, but I wanted to refine it more. So I went to the beach, I did my training, I did my sword fighting. So all these things, I kept doing it. Earlier also I had done it. Still today also, if I told you this character and this character is such that, you know, I'm carrying it on my shoulders. Ahilya is carrying on her shoulders. Yeah. We are the two primary characters of the show. So I need to be like, you know, that gate and that aura has to be seen. Very first day onwards, we striked gold. Yeah. Like, we had a mock show before that. The ball was on in my court because she was, in a way, quite new and she's still a child, you know. But being a child, she has no apprehensions in front of the camera. I've seen many senior actors also, when the action is said, there are little, you know, goosebumps are there, you know, butterflies, they are there in the stomach to get that right note of acting. Being a child, she's flawless. She speaks those lines with the way they are written and with those correct emotions. And to get that chemistry between us, that was my prerogative to how to build it up. And that just clicked from the very first day. And that's the reason why, you know, now the channel and the production house, they're looking forward for this relationship to go ahead a long time. Anyway, what you said, you can follow my Insta and all. They are like just waiting for this day after day. Monday onwards to watch it. Like, super excited.